This illustration is about understanding of acceleration of blocks due to a time varying force. Here we are given that a block M1 is placed on a smooth ground over which another mass M2 is placed. And friction coefficient between M1 and M2 is mu. And it is saying now a time varying horizontal external force F is equals to BT is applied on M2. And here we are required to find acceleration of block with time, and we also need to plot acceleration versus time graph of both of these blocks. Here in solution, if we just analyze the situation, we are given that on ground, the block M1 is placed over which another block M2 is placed, on which a time varying force which is BT is applied. Due to this force, friction will act on M2 in backward direction and on M1 in forward direction. And as ground is smooth, this friction will be the sliding force for M1. And initially, when the value of F is small, both the blocks will move together, as we already discussed in concept videos for blocks one over another and two block problems. So in this situation, here we can say initially, at a small f, because initially as t is small, f will also be small, we can write both blocks move together. So we can simply write the acceleration of block as f by m1 plus m2, which is bt by m1 plus m2. So the acceleration of both the blocks will be equal, and it is linearly increasing with time according to this relation. And we can also write for block M1. If we talk about block M1, we can write its equation of motion as F is equals to M1A, which is M1BT by M1 plus M2. And we can say the sliding between these two blocks will start when the friction will approach to its limiting value. And here we can write the limiting value of friction will be mu n, and here the normal reaction will be m2g. So we can write when this friction becomes mu m2g, then we can write this is the condition for sliding between M1 and M2. When this friction approaches to the limiting value, the sliding between M1 and M2 will start. So here we'll get a value of time. And you can see the time we are getting here is mu M2g multiplied by M1 plus M2 divided by M1b. And this time we can write as time T0 when a sliding starts. That means from 0 to T0, both the blocks will have acceleration BT by M1 plus M2. And now if we talk at T greater than T0, then at time greater than T0, the two will get separated and the value of friction approaches to mu M2g. So now we can write acceleration of block M1 is, because after T0, only force acting on M1 is a constant friction, that is mu M2g. So acceleration of M1 will be mu M2g divided by M1, that is a constant. And the value of acceleration of mass M2 we can write as F, which is BT, minus friction, which is mu M2g divided by M2. So this is the acceleration we are getting. So if we plot the acceleration graphs, as these are the answers for the acceleration of blocks. And if we plot acceleration versus time, here we can see for acceleration of M1, we can write from t equals to 0 to time T0, we'll use this relation. So it is growing linearly with time, and if this angle is theta, we can write the value of tan theta is b by M1 plus M2, because from 0 to T0 acceleration is this. And after T0, acceleration is constant, so this won't change. And this value is mu M2g by M1. And similarly, we can plot the graph for acceleration of mass M2 using this expression. like here you can see, acceleration of mass m2 from 0 to t0 will be exactly same as that of m1 because both the blocks were moving together. So, this will be the same profile and this angle will also be theta. But beyond this time here you can see the value of acceleration of mass m2 is given as b by m2t minus mu g. That means it is again linearly growing, but the slope of this curve is increased. So, we can see the graph will be a straight line with increased slope and here we can see the angle is theta 1 such that the value of tan theta 1 is equals to b by m2. And this is again a straight line because with time now it will continuously increase. So, these are the acceleration time plots and these are the values of numerical values of acceleration as a function of time for blocks of masses m1 and m2.